sitting as tall as you can, extending your spine deep into the earth. From the crown all the way to the sun. Continue to become taller and taller. And then breathing as if every life form breathes through you. Deep, long, audible inhale. And very slow exhale. One more time. Deep inhale. Noticing the length, noticing the expansion, and slow exhale. This is your reference point, so pay attention to what the status of your lungs. And then throughout the practice, you will compare, seeing your own progress. Relax. Inhale. Throw it out. And pump your belly in and out without breathing. Going for as long as you're comfortable. Two more times. And then coming back, deep, audible inhale. And slow exhale. Noticing, comparing, from the first time to now. And relax. Kapalbhati is next. Inhale. Throw it out. Relax your belly. Throw it out. Relax. And throwing out. Visualizing the lymphatic system throwing out gunk. Visualizing any congestion, blockage being thrown out. Just as gunk builds up in the plumbing of your home, in your body, all the pathways also get lined. So this breath scrapes the insides of every pathway. At the same time, massaging the abdominal organs, strengthening the diaphragm and the heart. Scan your mood, your emotions, your thoughts, and also throw out any negative, toxic emotions and thoughts. Relax. Come back to that first breath and compare the length and the depth of this breath. And very slow, long journey as you exhale. Two more times. And relax. Brahmari 5 times, covering your closed eyes. Take an inhale. Take a deep inhale. And exhale slowly. Two more times. And now just using the left nostril, covering up the right. Noticing which nostril is more open today. Closing the left and try the right. Exhale through the left. Now exhale through the right. Continuing to switch over every time you exhale. This breath brings calm to your mind. balance in your hormones, and harmony into your heart. Relax at the end of that round. And now compare as you breathe slow and deep to that first time. If you are feeling calmer, if the clutter in your mind is gone, if you are more present, then you have just learned to master your mind using your breath. And now we go beyond the mind. And for that, we look very closely at the breath, at the energy that comes in with every breath. It will reveal itself. If you maintain your attention at the exclusion of all other thoughts. this is something other than the air. This is something bigger than you. It is not something you see with your eyes. Yet it is there. This intelligence or this energy that comes has been witnessing your every thought, your every experience from the beginning of time. If you continue to sustain your attention on this energy, you become aware of light or love or joy. Thank you. this love or light or joy is what lies deep within you when you remove your story. And it is this purest of energy that is everywhere in everyone. When you are in that state of pure awareness beyond images and thoughts, then you have transcended your own mind. And you become that pure essence. That is beyond time. Thank you. From that state of pure awareness, come back to the breath. As you slowly become aware of the boundaries of your lungs, your posture, your mind comes back to the present here. Take a deep inhale. Palms open and in front. Om Shakti. Om Shakti. Om Shakti. Vahima.
Om Shakti. Om Shakti. Om Shakti. Vahima. Brahma Shakti. Vishnu Shakti. Shiv Shakti Raksham Adi Shakti Mahashakti Parashakti Ahimam Icha Shakti Kriya Shakti Gnan Shakti Raksham Jai Ganesh Jai Ganesh Jai Ganesh Pahimam. Sri Ganesh, Sri Ganesh, Sri Ganesh Rakshamam. Sarve bhavantu sukhina, sarve santu niramaya, sarve bhadrani pashyantu, ma kaschit dukha bhavet. Asato ma satgamaya, tamso ma jyotirgamaya, mrutso ma amrutam gamaya. Shanti, shanti, shanti.